And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
Bring on the fireworks, because this WWE party has officially begun.
Nobody can hold a candle to me in the APA, but I expect this tag team match to be decent.
But hey, anytime a superstar like Paige is here, you know you're in for a heck of a treat.
He's playing a wide range of offense here. That's never a bad thing, unless you're her opponent. Paige stumbling some now. Nothing she can't fire back from, though.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
I don't know about you guys, but the way I see it, it's just a little too early to get overly concerned for her right here.
Thing here tonight.
Hey, if she wants to be one of the top women here in the WWE, she has to be able to withstand offense like this.
That's a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. Is out there.
Since it's not a false count anywhere match, I'd have to agree with you. And she's going right after her neck now.
Oh, look at the emotion. We know what this is.
This might be it.
At complete domination here.
And with good timing here.
Yeah.
Let's get ready here.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
She's showing something different here tonight.
The tag is made.
With a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. That's the first. This is dangerous. Oh, no. Emma with the opportunity. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She's laser focused on that leg now. Look at the attack here.
Oh, man. Talk about a direct hit.
We're looking at complete domination here. Emma turns it around.
Oh, you got to love her cat-like quickness.
Crashing to the canvas like that can tear muscles and break bones.
No kidding. This may be close to being over. she's looking for it again.
Thank you. Here are your winners, Smokey Flores and Blaze Vicious and Delicious.
I love a good tag team match, and this one was unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats.